Millard Fillmore, the 13th President of the United States, had an estimated IQ of 135.98, which surely came in handy as he tried to make his way as a formally uneducated young man. From these humble beginnings, Fillmore became a lawyer and then president in 1850 without any education.